You know, I'm not sure. I really thought, and that's one of the things, when we moved to Florida, I thought everybody would have solar. But that's really a surprise. I'm not sure why.
I think it's more of information.
Yeah.
Because we were coming from California.
That's, and it's plus, really ingrained in your
We're country. From the islands, yeah. So we understand all of this natural stuff. So I think it wasn't, you didn't have to sell us that idea. I think it's more people just need to understand that it's a good thing.